sure, angle your shot to miss the abdomen. A stomach wound is painful and can spoil the animal's meat. That's a shame. Sloppy shooting. And painful, too. Next time, wait till your target stops and make sure you... Right on target. Shooting a running animal is challenging, but also risky. In the future, wait until your target is stationary to ensure a clean kill. Angle your shot to miss the abdomen. A stomach wound. Double lung shot. Excellent shot placement. Won't go far. Looks like all the game's been spooked around here. Right on target. Shooting a running animal is challenging, but also risky. In the future, wait until your target is stationary to ensure a clean kill. That's how it's done. Keep an eye on the wind. You don't want to be caught upwind of your prey. Shot. Excellent shot placement. Won't go far. Double lung shot. Excellent shot placement. Won't go far. That's a shame. Sloppy shooting. Painful, too. Next time, wait till your target stops and make sure your target... trophies needed to complete this hunt. Trophy to finish the hunt. Shot placement won't. That's a shame. Sloppy shooting. Painful too. Next time, wait till your target stops and make sure your target. The abdomen. It is painful and can kill the animal's meat. That's a shame. Shooting and painful too. Next time, target stops and makes right on target. Shooting a running animal is challenging, but risky. In the future, your target is stationary to ensure. Right on target. Shooting a running animal is challenging, but also risky. In the future, wait until your target is stationary to ensure a clean kill. This hunt requires taking trophies from a stand. placement. It won't go far. Right on target. Running animal is challenging, but also... In the future, wait until your target is... Sure, clean kill. You need to take your trophies from a stand and for them to be counted for this hunt. Stationary to ensure a clean kill. You need to take your trophies from a stand for them to be counted for this hunt. You need to take your trophies from a stand for them to be counted for this hunt. Shot here today. The local game needs some time to settle down. Double lung shot. Excellent shot placement. You won't go far. Double lung shot. Excellent shot placement. Go far. Headshots are a risky business. Shot to the vital organs of the body is always a safer, cleaner option. This hunt requires taking trophies from a stand. Excellent shot placement. Headshots are risky. Shot to the vital organ is always a safer, cleaner option. Stay flexible on your approach. The wind could shift and make a shooting spot unusable. Can't continue in this direction. Use the map and compass to return to the indicated hunting area. own shot. Excellent shot placement. That's a shame. Sloppy. Painful, too. Next time, wait till your target stops and make targets. That's a shame. And painful, too. Next time, wait till your target. For your target. Right on target. Shooting a running animal is challenging, but also risky. In the future, wait until your target is stationary to ensure a clean kill. Watch the wind. You don't want to be caught flat-footed if you're suddenly upwind of the animals. Trophies from a stand for them to be counted for this hunt. Changes in the wind direction can ruin your hunt if you're not paying attention and staying downwind from your quarry. Reaching the limits of the area allowed for hunting. Use the map to navigate back and continue your hunt. That's sloppy shooting, friend. We always aim for quick, clean. Next time, put your sights just behind the shoulder bone. Sights just behind the shoulder bone. Right on target. Shooting a running animal is challenging, but also risky. In the future, wait until your target is stationary to ensure a clean kill. This hunt requires taking trophies from a stand. Stationary to ensure a clean kill. This hunt requires taking trophies from a stand. This hunt requires taking trophies from a stand. That's sloppy shooting, friend. We always quick, clean kill. Next time, put your sights just shoulder bone. That's a shame. Painful too. Next time, wait till your target stops and make sure you're. That's a shame. Painful too. Next time, wait till your target stops and make sure your target. Sights just behind the shoulder bone. You need to take your trophies from a stand for them to be counted for this hunt. Excellent shot placement. Right on target. Being a running animal is challenging, but also in the future, target is stationary to kill. That's a shame. Sloppy shit. Painful too. Now wait till your target stops and make sure target. Changes in the wind direction can ruin your hunt if you're not paying attention and staying downwind from your quarry. Take your trophies from a stand for them to be counted for this hunt. Headshots are a risky business. Shot to the vital organs is a safer, cleaner option. long shot. Dot placement won't go far. That's a shame. Sloppy. Painful too. And wait till your target stops. Sure, your target. That's a shame. Sloppy. Painful too. Next time, wait till your target stops and make sure your target. Too much hunting here recently. You should try your luck somewhere else. Let this spot cool down. Shots are a risky business. A shot to the body is always a safer option. That's a shame. Sloppy. Painful too. Next time, wait till the stops and make sure you. That's a shame. Sloppy. And painful too. Next time, wait till your target stops and make sure your target. The wind can change without warning. Always make sure you adjust your position to be downwind from your targets. Shot. And shooting a bedded animal, but you got lucky this time.